It's That City Show with your host, Eric Crossland. Plus, things are happening with Jenica Lambert. Music by Polly Pocket. Today's guest is Amanda Hansen. I'm your announcer, Benjamin Remmert. And now, nobody ever told him Santa wasn't real, Eric Crossland.
Wait, but you're not saying he isn't, though.
Oh.
He's. I'm sorry to be the one, Eric.
Yeah. It's a bad day for you, buddy.
You wonder why you got coal all those years.
What about the Tooth Fairy? That's still real, right? Hey, welcome to That City Show. What city?
Wichita Falls.
Oh, you guys, you got to.
Wichita Falls.
Falls, Wichita.
Hey, let's get right to our 3-second pose. We don't mess around this year, just so people know who we are. What we do is we give our name and our title, and we have a theme every week, and it has to do with our guest. This week's guest is here to talk about the Christmas magic. The magic of Christmas in September shall be our 3-second pose. I didn't think about mine. Let's see. My name is Eric Crossland. I'm your host, public information officer, and the magic of Christmas is how horrible my gift giving is.
Here's some celery.
Cole.
Horrible.
Get a gift card, throw a name on it, call it a day.
Not even that.
Woo.
Not good at it.
Boy.
That's unfortunate. Says a lot about you, buddy.
I don't want anything in return either.
Don't make me feel guilty.
Yeah,
with
I don't
your
receive
gifts.
Gifts well either.
Oh, you really shouldn't have. Thanks.
Just cancel it. Yeah. Hey, I'm your social media marketing specialist, Benjamin Remmert, and I was going to drink anyway.
Christmas drinker? What you got in there, eggnog?
It's Christmas magic. Oh. Where do you think the magic comes from?
Vodka.
Vodka.
Oh, eggnog.
Wait, can I change my?
No. Jenica Lambert exhibits curator at Riverbend Nature Center, and my favorite thing about Christmas is vacation.
Now you like to sleep on vacation?
Sleep.
Sleep in on vacation.
We get vacation.
That's the best thing about vacation.
You can tell we're all old. Listen to these Christmas miracles.
You're past 30. All you care about is sleep.
Sleep good. This is Nicole Welch, Polly Pocket, and I'm band leader here at That City Show. And my favorite part about Christmas is giving. So.
Polly Pocket.
Oh, nice. You can make it rain gifts.
All the gift cards. Gift card for you. One. Gift card for you.
I just, for some reason, picture like electronic Christmas music at your house.
Yeah. Dingle bell. Dingle bell.
Speaking of music, it is that time for City Biz. This is the portion of the show where we talk about business that the city
do.
City.
That makes sense.
Wichita Falls?
That city. Yeah. So it's time for City Biz for you and me and everyone. City Biz, and we'll make it
somewhat fun.
Camel's a lot louder on here than it is here.
Yeah.
Which is good.
We're just
good for us.
We're just doing this to nothing.
That's what she said.
Hey, City Biz today. We want to remind you that the last day to register to vote is Tuesday, October 9th. You can register to vote at the county clerk's office located on 900 7th Street. The county, again, is separate from the city, so don't go to the city clerk. Go to the county clerk.
They're not as nice to you when you go over there.
No
car here, boy. You get that niceness.
You get the mamming.
You just get that plain.
You just shoot them an email. You don't even have to talk to anybody. Just shoot them an email. But, hey, early voting begins on Monday, October 22nd, so make sure you register. On the local level, there are a few positions on city council up for grabs, including the mayor, and we will have more information on a candidate forum when it becomes available. Traditionally, they get all of the candidates that are running on the local level,
and
they kind of talk. It's not really a debate.
Is it a joust?
It's put on. That'd be hot.
Dude.
It's put on by the League of Women Voters, and she just asks four questions, and you just get to answer. It's real civil. It's real nice. We'll see if some of the candidates this year keep it civil.
You put them on horses and give them sticks. I mean, I feel like your audience will definitely increase in size.
Put them on horses, give them sticks.
Putting that out there.
Oh, yeah. Like,
that's jousting.
Yeah. Like at medical times. Check us for your restaurant.
It's awesome.
Seems legit. In other news.
By the way, you ever watch those county commissioner meetings?
Oh, boy.
We have them on our channel. yeah, if you like hearing noses blown into microphones, boy, that's the show for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
no.
It's not
they don't
even...
seem very aware that they're on.
Oh, no.
Nobody watches us anyway.
County.
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 Anyway, there's a pothole in a farm to market road. I don't even want to go there. Potholes. Hey, we have a segment on Facebook. It's called Golden Opportunities. Get Yourself a Job. Mm-hmm. And yesterday we just had Officer Jeff Hughes on to talk about police officer training and why you should be a police officer. They're taking applications right now.
I have one more year of eligibility, y'all.
One more year.
Make this decision.
Cut off 44, right? 44?
Yep. Good to know.
You can get, if you're looking for a new career opportunity, you can get paid while you train and you're in the academy. And so testing's coming around.
And if you guys have seen those police academy movies, academy
good
is
stuff.
Pretty fun. There's a lot of shenanigans that go on in a police academy.
No yelling.
I believe that's a documentary. Well, police Academy 5 was.
You get a bonus if you can speak in more than one voice.
Yeah. He said that there's a guy that makes like crazy noises just like in the movies. It's pretty
okay, good to know. Cool.
But you can go to cwftx.simplehire.com, that website right there, and go apply. And speaking of police officers, National Night Out, it's a crime prevention holiday. It's coming up Tuesday, October 2nd, and that'll be from 6 to 8 p.m. at Kiwanis Park. It's free to the public. There's going to be food. There's going to be a bounce house, a bunch of giveaways. And Officer Jeff Hughes wanted us to remind everyone, if you don't get to make that, be sure to turn your porch lights on. That's kind of what they do on that day. Tuesday, October 2nd, National Night Out. It's crime prevention.
Moth's worst nightmare night.
Moth's worst nightmare.
We don't know where to go.
Oh, City Biz.
Yeah, that's it. City Biz.
All right, here we go. What's going to happen this time? Man. On the end of City Biz. City Biz for you and me and everyone. City Biz. City Biz. Try to make it someone. That's my favorite part of the show when I'm editing is trying to get them both on camera for whatever that is. Their reverse origami.
This is why Benjamin wasn't a sports.
I play sports ball.
I'm a sport.
All right. Pie Pocket, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, when we come back, we're going to have one, Amanda Hansen here, maybe surprise guest celebrity cameo, we don't know, talking about Christmas magic and all that goes along with that when we come back with That City Show.
Oh no.
Why the long face, hashtag?
Hey, press release! My grandma needs her medicine, but I don't know if I missed a bus or not. This is really bad.
Don't worry, old friend. You just need to download the Double Map app from Google Play Store or iTunes. It allows you to track routes in real time. Never be late for your bus again.
Perfect. I'll download it right now.
Smart thinking.
And now I know.
And knowing is half the battle. P-I-O. Ooh, you did miss your bus, though.
No!
WichitaFallsTX.gov presents 100 Ways to Save Water. Number 81.
Compost!
Adding a layer of compost to your lawn makes it truly water efficient. All of this organic stuff improves soil health by allowing more water to enter the soil and be stored underground, which leads to plants developing bigger and deeper roots. This translates into over $3,000 per acre per year in water savings just from using organic compost. Reduce your water costs now by composting. Welcome back to That City Show. Ooh, it's the slow jam today. It's true.
I feel melancholy.
Yeah.
Oh, really? A little bit. Yeah.
Welcome back to That City Show. That's Polly Pocket over there chilling it out. She's our band leader, and Jenica Lambert, she's Riverbend Nature Center's
events curator.
Exhibits curator.
Now I'm debating it. I don't even know. Dot, dot, dot.
And that's Benjamin Rimmert right there. And, hey, we just went over the edge you last weekend. Mm-hmm. That was a lot of fun. Thank you for making me do it.
You're very welcome.
It ended up being a lot of fun. And I enjoyed having my voice, Ben's voice, broadcast over the entirety of downtown. Lots of things.
Sorry if they insulted anybody.
You know, people post videos and I can hear me in the back saying the worst things.
Oh my gosh.
Everybody liked it. Jenica.
It's okay, they left.
All right, so now joining us over here to talk about Christmas magic is Amanda Hansen. How are you doing, Amanda?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks for joining us. We're going to need something from you right now.
Okay.
It's going to be your name and your title to that. That's your camera you're going to look in right there and your 3-second pose. Go.
Right. I am Amanda Hansen. I am Christmas Magic co-chair, and I love Christmas trees.
Perfect. Oh, you did good. You were worried. You were worried about your 3-second pose, correct?
Yeah, a little bit. I was a little bit worried.
You did,
but I have like 15 Christmas trees in my house, so I should be able to handle it.
What's that? Y'all running a business over there?
We don't even have one.
I just like to decorate. Jenica, you have to put up a Christmas tree.
We're Scrooge, guys.
I'm coming to your house.
We had this like one from the 1940s that's silver that you don't even have.
Like it's this big.
You're gonna you put stick a tree the things in and you're done. And we only put that out every 4 or 5 years.
It's got AC but no DC.
Exactly. It has a light that makes it change color. Like that's how old it is.
I'm coming to your house this year.
It's made out of lead.
Oh boy. And with asbestos.
Yeah, a little asbestos sprinkles.
So, Amanda, who puts on Christmas magic?
So the Junior League of Wichita Falls puts on Christmas magic.
Yeah.
Yes.
Tell people who the Junior League is real quick before we get into it.
So really, I think a lot of people don't realize what we do. We are a group of women, and we are all about training and leadership to make a difference in our community. And really, everything we raise at Christmas magic immediately goes back into the community. So it doesn't use any of those funds to run our organization or our building. It all goes right back into the community for us to help other nonprofits.
All women, huh? Not fair. I guess we're going to start the sophomore league. All men.
Riverbend is a junior league project.
I'm not touching that.
They're an instigator of our facility.
Yes.
Oh, when it first was built back in the day?
It's on their wall of awesome.
Look at all this synergy up in here.
Yes.
I'm not sure that was the right word. Tell us, now we're hitting Christmas magic way early.
I know.
It's dang old September, Amanda.
I know. We've already started the Christmas music, though. So,
it's
that time of year. So Christmas magic is really only about 6 weeks away.
Okay.
It kicks off November 1st, so it is almost here.
Yeah, okay.
So just skip Halloween, move right into Christmas. But on Thursday, November 1st, we kick it off with our preview party on Thursday night, which is a special ticketed event with music and hors d'oeuvres and drinks and lots of fun. So we'd love to have everybody get tickets, come to that. But then market is open to everyone the rest of the weekend on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
And exactly what is it, though? It's the...
So Christmas... You should know this, really, because Christmas magic has been going on for 37 years. This will be our 37th year. It started in 1981, and it's really a shopping market. We will have booths with clothes, gifts. We'll have appearances from Santa. We'll have a lot of local choirs performing. Santa is real, absolutely.
My bad.
He will be there. And, it's just a great way to kick off the holiday season, start your Christmas shopping, bring out the kids to see Santa.
Do you have there to help people pick things out?
I mean, we can definitely help you buy some gifts because we know you need some help in that area.
Thank you.
They have awesome brittle. Dude, so good.
Yeah?
They got candies and all kinds of crafts.
All right.
And Jenica's always there.
I am. We're hawking our goods, the furniture store. Come look at this rocket. Oh, my God. It's awesome.
If
you ever look at the top of the impact, it's going to be covered in rockets. They're going to be like, Riverbend. Anyway, it's a really cool event. You will come there and you will buy all the things because it's awesome. They bring people from all over the place, all over Texas, all over the world, right?
We do.
I feel like it's all over the world.
It is really, I was in charge of merchants last year and it really surprised me. I mean, we had people from California, Oregon, Utah, New York. So we have vendors come in from all over the United States.
Man, it must be worth it for them to come out here. So I'm sure it's a very popular event.
Yes.
All right. So when and where again? Oh, wait, hold on. We have a special guest that's going to come in here and throw out your info. One Tanya Gillen. Come on up here, Tanya. Just run up here. We'll cut away. You come over here. Look. Oh, it's a different girl in a pink shirt. All right. So Tanya, hi.
Hi.
Would you like to throw out y'all's info?
Yeah, do you want me to just throw out the website?
Oh, we'll do all that later. You just make the gesture. You tell us after the show what you want to come out of your hands or mouth or
Are you going to edit
eyes.
This right now or no?
Who knows? We'll see.
Probably no, unless you put a... in there.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be there. I don't really know what I should throw out, how I should throw it out. I thought maybe like jazz hands or something magical. Sparkle for Christmas.
Ben,
can you handle that?
Yeah.
Yeah,
would that be okay?
Like this? Oh, yeah. There you go. That's real good. Easy breezy. That's perfect. All right, get back in your chair, Tanya. You've had your 5 minutes of fame. Your 15 seconds of fame. All right, anything else at all we didn't cover?
Yes. Can I tell about auction and ticket process and how to get
them? Let's do that.
Okay. Oh, so I'm just supposed to start. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, there's no cuts here.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. Okay. It'll look good later. Don't worry.
The Christmas Magic Market tickets are $6 in advance. You can get them on our website. You can get them at Market Street United. You can get them at Union Square. So several locations. You can drop by the Junior League offices on Midwestern Parkway. So tickets are available. We also have our children's event that we offer every year on Saturday morning. It's $25 in advance. And then also auction. You can't forget that. We have our auction gala, which is November the 10th. So it's the Saturday following Christmas Magic. It's at the warehouse. We have some amazing food. We're bringing in a fabulous band. We'll have casino and auction. It's going to be a really fun night, so everyone should be there.
Degenerates perk up. Gambling?
Yes.
Drinks?
Makes me angry.
What else you got in there? That's awesome. What kind of things are up for auction?
So we have some really fabulous live auction packages. Then we're going to have some little surprise items over on the side with you got to be there to attend to see kind of how our silent auction will go. Ooh. It won't be your traditional silent auction.
A date with Eric.
But we have some.
$2.
$5 going once. $5 going twice.
We have some party packages. We have some trips and just some really.
That's my nickname in high school, party packages. Go ahead.
And we have some just really fun items that you don't want to miss out on. You'll have to be there to see what they are.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Amanda. We're going to take a break, but don't go anywhere. Okay. You stay right there.
Right.
When we come back, we're going to do Things Are Happening with Jenica Lambert, and feel free to jump in with whatever if you want, or just be silent. We don't care.
I just hardcore stare.
Got it.
Yeah.
I can do that.
If you just want to get on, let's get weird.
Just doing it.
Are you ready, Polly Pocket?
Yeah.
All right, when we come back, we're going to do Things Are Happening, everybody's favorite segment with Jenica Lambert. When we come back with That City Show.
In for an important news announcement from the Wichita Falls, Wichita County Public Health District.
It's time to save the fingers. Learn more about diabetes. It starts with prevention, education, self-management, free classes for individuals at risk for or have type 2 diabetes. Know your numbers and learn how to live a healthier, more active life. Go to doihaveprediabetes.org and take the risk assessment and call 761-7975 to register for classes today.
Fact, adding E to something does not make it harmless. E-cigarettes are not approved by the FDA. No one knows exactly how safe they are. Most e-cigs do contain heavy doses of nicotine, and many manufacturers market these addictive products to youth. For more information about e-cigarettes or quitting smoking, visit WichitaFallsTX.gov.
I'm Teresa Rose with the City of Wichita Falls, Deputy Director of Public Works, and I choose to reuse. 66% of your waste can be reused in our compost program. Composting is the best environmental program. It saves on landfill space, reduces air pollution, and is very cost effective. The City of Wichita Falls has one of the state's top composting programs.
I choose to reuse.
I choose to reuse. Participate the Green Cartway by calling 940-761-7977.
If you watch the show this year, but I made the bumpers extra long just to hear Polly Pocket's music.
It's awesome.
It's like twice as long because we love it. Hey, welcome back to That City Show. Polly Pocket right there, band leader, tearing it up. Yay, yay, yay. Jenica Lambert, exhibits curator.
Yes, we got it right.
Social media marketing specialist. I'm your public information officer. And Amanda Hansen still here. She's the co-chair of the Junior League. Oh, Christmas Magic.
What kind of it.
Is there commanders at the Junior League?
We do. We have our president and vice president and all of our board. So, yeah. I know. So,
But is that either of y'all?
We are the Christmas Magic co-chairs.
Okay.
Yes, that's the important part.
Right. The rest of Junior League.
It's a big job.
Yeah, it is a big job.
Big job.
Okay. Well, awesome. Well, thank you for being with us. It is time, probably my favorite part of the show, because A, we get to hear Polly Pocket doing the theme song, and then we have the heart and soul of the show, Jenica Lambert, telling us about things that are happening.
I read off a paper for you. Hugs.
Thanks, Hub.
All right, here we go. Go ahead, Polly Pocket.
All around the clock, just around the block, things are happening. There's always something to leave you in every health issue. Wichita Falls has a dance. Wichita Falls has activities. Blue skies and golden opportunities. Experience theater, museums, concert festivals, fairs, shopping carts, sports, nightlife, and a 20-mile trail. That city show will put you in the know. And I hear Jenica's got the down low. So get off the couch, out your pajamas, choose Wichita Falls, and go bananas!
Oh, God, it's better every week. There was a little choreography between the two of you. There was a new bass bar that I remember from last time. It's hot.
I need to come up with some more dance moves.
Jenica,
yes.
What things are happening?
All right, things are happening, y'all.
Shocking.
Thanks, Polly Pocket.
All right.
And thanks,
final?
Hub.
Yes, thank you,
Oh,
Hub.
By the way, yes, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Plug. Closed caption sponsor, the Hub. New ad next week featuring Polly Pocket. No more of this guy.
Muscle.
God.
The new muscles.
We're going to have a puppet burning. It's happening.
By
All
the
right.
way, before you get into things that are happening, I would like to do a dream sequence real quick about when we stumbled upon you and Red Brick Trolley playing. Because we did one for Polly when we stumbled upon her at After Hours Artwork. We stumbled upon you one time. So can we all do a...
Trying to keep it a secret?
People at home, that was really cool. People here, it's probably very weird.
Yep.
You'll see. When you watch it, you'll see when Tanya doesn't watch it.
Tanya will watch it this time.
She'll never know. She's going to watch it this time.
I was on it.
She said she was on it. She's going to watch it.
All right. Things are happening. All right. So the final After Hours Art Walk is happening Thursday,
2018.
October 4th. Okay. It's the last one.
Then it's going to get cold. It's good we stop it, though, because then we want it again when it comes back in the spring.
You got to give them a little taste. And then you got to
And you've got to come to Christmas Magic that first Thursday in November.
Oh, so I just slip right in there. Not perfect. That's how we planned it.
So it's going to start around 6, and it's just in downtown. So you just go there, and you find it. It's great.
It's hard to miss.
It's pretty crazy how easy it is to find. Go to everything's open, y'all. So go to we have artists in the farmer's market.
Ohio,
the Professional Nursing
Indiana.
Hall of Fame's open. We've got all the breweries and all the clubs, and, you know, things are happening. So, yeah.
We always like to do our public service announcement. Service announcement. That's a whole different. There is no open container law downtown, so you may walk around with a beer or a wine or, tequila.
Or a flask.
Yeah.
It's all good. Just don't be publicly intoxicated, because that is illegal.
That part is illegal.
Yes. Yeah. Also, going on Saturday, October 6th, is a twofer.
I wrote that.
Yep. The Wichita Falls Brewing Company is having their Oktoberfest event. They're going to be releasing a new autumn brew. It's delicious. Oh, my gosh.
Release the brew.
Anyway,
I'll hope they do that.
Come enjoy that little, German festival.
It's really getting into
I've got hand movements today. I don't know what this is, but I'm keeping it. A couple blocks down at the Bud Daniel Park, the Zavala Latin Festival is happening at the same time. So you get two for one. Go get your beers. Go get your Latin.
All right, Elvis.
Do that.
And so there's going to be dancing and all kinds of fun times.
That really is. Seriously, are we all going this year?
Yeah. Okay. We'll be down there.
Yeah. Oh, it was so much fun last year.
I'll do a shameless plug here, but Red Brick Trolley is performing at Ramble & Company.
That's why I brought it.
October 4th.
And Ramble & Company, formerly Little H.
It's really cool.
Across the street from the
really
Bridge.
Cool. The first time I've been up there was seeing you
it's
the last
really
time.
It's really nice. Yeah. It's a nice store. So we'll be in the loft. You'll be able to hear us when you walk in. So come check that out.
Yeah, if you've ever been in Ramble On, go up in there.
Free t-shirts. Get it. And for any, there's things going on, guys. There's no reason to be bored. Check out Facebook, things to do in Wichita Falls.
Yeah, click on the events tab on Facebook.
Community calendars. There's like 10 of them. Just Google things. What is to do in Wichita Falls? Will come up.
Hashtag Google it.
Yeah, do it. But yeah, that's all I got on my paper.
Awesome. And don't forget to tell us how Over the Edge did.
Oh yeah. So Over the Edge was this past Saturday, right?
Yes.
Whatever.
A week from when you're probably watching this.
Yes.
It was really great. Weather held for us, though. Thank God for that. These two went over.
It did it, though.
It kind of did. It was bad on Friday, so I'm glad it got better on Saturday.
It did.
We had over 70 people rappel. We raised over $94,000 for this event. So all that will go back to Riverbend. We are a nonprofit, so it helps us, you know, do our thing.
Is your stress level down now that it's over?
No, our next event is Not So Scary Halloween.
Yeah.
So that's October 12th, and that's from 6 to 9 p.m. So if you have a little kid that's entitled to be, like, terrified, you should check that out. And it's going to be $6 for adults and $3 for kids. And we have stuff going on weekly now. So if you're like, man, I want to do my little Timmy on Tuesday, come check out the things we do on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Saturdays, because there's all kinds of activities.
Yeah.
So like us on Facebook, too.
Not So Scary Halloween, not to be confused with my Halloween party, Not So Hairy.
When are you going to accept it's a beautiful thing? Baldness is beautiful. Hashtag.
Her husband's bald. She has to say that.
Yes, aerodynamic. I have a giant forehead. I'm like 40% there. So just give me another 10 years.
Put the body shimmers
out
in here.
Yeah, it's going to be great. It's super attractive. Mary Young.
God dang it, that's where I messed up. That was great. All right, thank you so much, everybody. Thanks for that there, Jenica. Amanda, one more time, give us the when and where. Of Christmas Magic.
Christmas Magic is November 2nd through the 4th at the MPEC Exhibit Hall here in Wichita Falls, Texas.
Okay. Awesome.
First
All right,
weekend
thank you
in
so
November.
Much. What's that?
First weekend in November.
Oh, yes. Since you won't have an art walk to go to.
Mm-hmm.
But
yes.
Please come out to the art walk.
October
also.
4th, same weekend that Night Mother opens up at Backdoor Theater. Check
what
it
is
out.
It called?
Night Mother.
What the?
It's a,
Day
it's,
Man.
It's,
Day Man.
It's sad, though.
Yeah. Oh boy!
But anyway, it's gonna be
well,
awesome.
Switched gears and
yeah,
said.
It's sad, but it's gonna be. It'll make you feel things, okay?
Yeah,
I don't
you
know
just
why.
Feeling yeah. Wow.
Inside your heart, perfect. I did grab them though. You're right.
That's
good show,
the first time we're ever gonna have to blur out something.
I'm never gonna have
All
another
right,
job after this.
Time,
All right,
whatever.
We're good.
We forgot about the pants incident that Ben had last year.
Oh yeah, that happened. I don't remember that.
What happened?
Just
probably a good thing that nobody remembered.
Well, my fly was unzipped that whole episode on the other one.
Yeah.
You couldn't really tell.
All right, good time to wrap up the show. Once again, next week Carla Rogers is here to talk about the food truck festival. Ah, how much fun is that?
Mm-hmm. It's a lot of fun.
Gypsy wins those a lot of times because the food is delicious.
So
on behalf of Amanda Hansen, Polly Pocket, Jenica Lambert, Benjamin Rimmer, I am Eric Crossland, and Tanya Gillen over there, and Andy back there, Andy Kidd, our producer. And this has been Best in the Show.
Best in the Show. Yeah.